Yes, I got my account back, which means I got my AdSense back. I still was gonna post some videos, but now I'm really happy because I got it back, and I can tell you how and stuff. It's all that matters. So yeah, Definition Random coming out, you know, all those videos coming out. Now I want to make a random rant about Fred. Fred is trash. Why? Fred gets averages like 4 million views on his videos, but does he really deserve? I've seen one of the greatest, most funniest videos in the world on YouTube. Some of them have 500,000, some of them have a million. Fred gets 4 million every little dumb blog he does, and it's so stupid. Going to his videos, looking at the comments, look guys, I'm Fred, I'm gonna go, you know, make some random video about something very stupid and pointless, but I'm not still gonna get views for it because I have all these subscribers. He'll make a video, Fred goes and saves the neighborhood squirrels. In the video he'll say, oh my god, the squirrels, and he'll just yell it, and then you see all these comments re-quoting it, quote, OMG, the squirrels, unquote. Lol, Fred, you're so funny. I'm like, are you that stupid? Are you that low? Is your, like, form of entertainment that low? I mean, these are the people that have, like, the dull face in school. Yeah, low entertainment, really, to enjoy someone like Fred. I can't watch him because I literally get a headache now. And another thing I wanted to talk about, things that spread. Things like stupid things people say, such as in high school, and it spreads like a damn disease, like damn AIDS in Africa or something. That's sad, but, you know, some cool kid came up with this line, oh, that's what she said, and then it spread. So yeah, it's a random time, someone would say, you know, a certain line, and then the cool kid would go, that's what she said, hoping to get like a few laughs or something. But things like that, now, overused and stupid. Just the other day, I'm at school eating lunch. One of my friends would come, and, you know, he'd have a burger, and he'd be like, oh, this is so soggy and wet. You'd hear that kid, that's what she said! Grow a personality, I mean, come on. And another thing that I hate the most, high school women. I shouldn't say women, I should say girls. Why? They're all the same. 98% of them are the same. They all gotta, you know, wear the good clothes, they all gotta wear the Uggs. If you don't know what Uggs are, it's those little boots. They all gotta have these purses, they all have to have a sidekick, and they all gotta have texting. So all they do is text. They even text in classes. I mean, how stupid do you have to be? How low do you have to be? Oh, look at me. I'm not gonna, you know, and they complain about the work. They'll be sitting there, you know, texting in their pockets or in their purse or something, and then when a test comes, oh, I can't believe I failed it. Oh, genius, you chose to fail it, didn't you, you stupid prick? Maybe if you actually picked up your pen and did the goddamn work, and, you know, people behind me, all these girls behind me, Rob, how do you do this? Oh, look, I got a text message. Allergic reaction to pills. Feel like shit, Damien. I don't even have texting. I wanna say something? Yo, let's hang out this weekend. Done, kaput, finished, ended. But these girls. Oh, what's up? 5 minutes later. Nothing much. You? Are you that bored? All texting does for girls, including MySpace, is create more drama. Have you realized they're all the same, you know? Oh, and if they go out with someone, it has to be that football player. It can't just be like a cartoon or like some movie you see. Girl goes to the guy. Hey, I was just wondering if you wanna hang out this weekend. Sure. No. It'll never be like that. Never. And you have to go out with the people that have a very good social status. Women are probably gonna hate me right now and make a response saying, bloodlets, not all girls are like that. Of course not, are you dumb? I'm giving you my opinion. This opinion happens to be, in fact, true. Not 100% of girls are like this, but it's true. I did this essay on teens texting while driving. How dumb can you get? And I looked at the percentage of how car collisions and deaths of teens increased. And I thought, wow. First off, they're complaining about drivers on the road, when actually they're texting and driving themselves. I mean, how stupid do you have to be? Eating and talking on the phone is one thing, but you know, texting, take your eyes off the road, you know, to read the message or use your two hands or something. I mean, are you dumb? Are you fat? That's how these accidents happen, and that's how they make stupid mistakes while driving. And what are you gonna do? Text and drive with your feet? Check it out, guys, I'm a cool kid. Texting while driving. That's all I have to say. So yes, I'm back. AdSense account's back. Also, RavenAOD, his account got closed. I made a Rockstar love potion with him. This one was awesome. It's going to be uploaded on his channel. I'll give you the link to his channel, it's on the description. Go to it now and subscribe, because I'm gonna be doing funny shit with him. The Rockstar love potion's already made. I'm just gonna upload it tomorrow. So subscribe and you'll know when that comes out. And subscribe to me because you'll know when all these other videos come out. And stay tuned. Love you all.